1960. Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire.
Clutch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on a guy who did his damnedest to melt his face off for an audience. I prefer humbler heroes, but whatever.